to Ukraine, the eighth best performers in qualification. They were seventh at the European Championships. What now? Very enjoyable from Ukraine. And please, at home, don't try to pretend you weren't dancing along to the Macarena. No one will believe you. We all know that you know all of the moves. Now, can they make an improvement here, Ukraine, upon their position of seventh at the continental level?
Great to see them in the final here at the World Championships, the Junior World Championships.
Some nice moments of synchronization. That's always important in any group rhythmic gymnastics routine. You've got to have those harmonious, synchronized moments to make the whole thing have cohesion, such as those fouetté turns. And this was a nice moment, wasn't it? The run up the steps into the stag jump.
Yeah, you're in.